Okay, so we just got off the elevator. You can see here the elevators. And then we're gonna go straight through here into your living room. Of course, you have the views all around. I'm gonna walk straight out so you can see. Gorgeous views. It's actually the perfect day, so you could see. And look at this huge balcony. Nice and expansive. We're gonna walk you all the way around so you can see. And this connects into the living area that we first walked into. I want to point out in the living area that you also have these dramatic ceilings here. Lots of windows. So let's go back. So from the bar area, we have a half bath here. And then you have your movie theater room, all the blackout shades, screen. Keep going through. Have another half bath. Here is the game room area with elevator right here, take you upstairs. Another like bar, like area. Here. So yeah, walking into another family room area. Again, incredible views from everywhere you look in this unit. Let's go this way. Continue through. Okay. Have an office area. One which can be considered a It also has its own bath here. Nice big shower. Little kitchenette area. Coming through to the kitchen. See tons of storage.
Hey Jeff, sorry, I'm just in the middle of some previews. What's up?
Okay, thank you. See Wolf appliances.
Okay, perfect. I'll start going with you.
Double oven.
See you at 5. Thanks, Jeff.
And then you're into your dining area. That also connects right back to the living room. So we're gonna go upstairs. Okay, so we go up the stairs, or you can use the elevator. And we go to our right here, and we will be in the master suite. And you'll see in the master you have a TV that comes down from the ceiling. Again, the views. And this is gonna open up to the master bath.
Okay, this is the master suite. All this side is master suite.
Master suite, too. Okay.
Now this is spectacular. Nice place to take a bath. One piece of the master closet. Do your sinks here. Little area to do makeup. There's your second shower. And then this is the second closet. Second closet here. Your second sink. Sitting area here, so you have them marble coming everywhere from floors, ceilings. Sauna. Go through to see the other bedroom. So this is one bedroom right here. And all the bedrooms. Bath. Keep going through. This is another bedroom. Then you have the elevator here to another little sitting area with bar, TV, and again, all the incredible views from everywhere you can look in this unit. Going to and then you have its own bath in here as well. And then the last bedroom is on the opposite side of the master. Which we can access through here. this is the final bedroom. And again, this has, just like the master, the TV that comes from the ceiling. Gorgeous views. Little bar area here, and then bathroom for this bedroom. So in order to go to the third level, we're going to take the elevator here. Kitchen can be covered as well, and obviously the pool area.
Hey, sorry, Mr. Cole, what's up?
Shower.
No, I already said that.
Outside, so you can see the views from the top level. So this goes all the way around. I'm gonna walk you around so you can see this is incredible. To the direct ocean views. See all the sunny isles. Back to where we started here. one back here.
Okay.
Oh, okay.